my god, just so you know that this ain't no other person's footage that I just stole. This is my footage. Yeah, I had to do that whole bloody trial, bro. That was crazy madness. The makers in all their glory. Imagine I put it on something mad insane.
This would complete the shield.
Teleport me back. Oh my god, as soon as I get back, it's arms. Straight beef. Whoops. Shit, man. Wow, they made it look easy in that little clip, boy. Oh my god, that was madness, bro. Had to cheat a little bit, but that was crazy.
Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Oh my god, that was crazy madness. They did not make this DLC easy at all. Alright, let me press it. Let me see if there's any cinematics afterwards. And then I'm gonna wrap it up.
My God! Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay! Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the sixth region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
He did not say nothing, boy. Still got the same weapon out. Back to my usual gun. And I'll be doing this one in the next one. Peace.